Hello, welcome to Apple Adventures. Today we'll look at a game called Fish, a spy adventure game created by Magnetic Scrolls, one of my favorite adventure games company from the UK. The game is not available on the Apple II, but it was made available for several 8-bit platforms, so I'm going to use the Commodore 64 emulator to do the walkthrough today. Hope you enjoy the video.